The landslide at the Grande Chartreuse. Heavy rains weakened the roadbed up the hill. Tons of earth slid down upon this distillery of world renown. The Carthusian monks in their Alpine monastery learned the secret of distilling mountain herbs. 800 years ago, a landslide of rocks destroyed the monastery. 300 years ago, it was burned. 30 years ago, the monks were expelled from France. In 1929, they began again to make Chartreuse here. Now landslide, but the old chapel still stands. The deep vaults are intact, too. So they are pumping Chartreuse. Giant vats and myriads of bottles kept in underground rock-hewn cellars, safe, 10 million francs worth. Good news for those who linger after dinner, as the French army defends Chartreuse, green and white.